What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. And so I got a new green card here for the farm. So we're gonna try it out and see how it works. Just gonna pull up here. Get this unloaded. We're going to buy a tractor because I bought a field planted with corn. So we gotta find something to pull it behind with. I've already got a tractor for the silage. Well, it needs 140 horsepower. That's got a 86. What the crap? 140. Looking at medium. This works as red. I'll let that go, and now I just need to get into the other compound I got. We're gonna be selling this combine and maybe that one, or I may just stick with that one. But either way, I know after this we're selling this combine. Because I thought I had withering on to my crops, and I thought, oh lord, I'm going to kill them, and I didn't. So I just kind of bought it and haven't sold it, so I figured I'd get my use out of it before I sell it. If you know what I mean. So what's the hoot over here to the other cornfield, and then we got one more cornfield after this one here to harvest, and then we're good to go. So now we'll get the old white tractor up there. Okay, so we'll let those go. So we'll just get this hooked up real quick. It's all international over there. Come on, truck, tractor. Okay, now that I know that trailer doesn't work. Well, that means these won't work. All right, I'm gonna start time lapse from here, guys.